Oh, I can upgrade body armor. Ooh, jaguar skin. Enemy awareness, take longer to detect. Benefits none. Cool. And I have a skill. One skill point. What can I spend it on? Not a lot. Oh, here we go. Locate the heart of large animals using survival instinct. And gain ability to harvest dart poison and venom spiders and beetles. Harvest spiders make you knife. Yeah, I'll have that. Cool. Right. Come on, Jonah. Have a little look around. Oh, I think this is where I came from, isn't it? Just collect some more stuff. Keep heading in the right direction, I guess. Let's have a look at the map. I haven't had a look at the map in ages. Where are we? We're here, base camp. There's a hidden tomb. A relic. Oh. I guess I didn't find the relic. What's this? Locked. I found that relic. I think. Base camp. Tomb there. Oh, what's this? Ah, the feathers thing. Okay. Wandering spider. Poison collection will be out of it. You want me to use the craft and a few more. Ooh, have I got fiery ones? Yeah. Ooh. Roast bird, anyone? Take my arrow back. Okay, so a building. You coming across? Look at this map. Okay, what does it update? Nothing. Anything else in here? Nope. Some scrap. What else can I harvest? Let's make a few more of these, and a few more of these. There we go.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
Sure, I can hear a vehicle.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
They got a tank.
I can see that. What are we doing about?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
Blending in.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Go on, Jonah. Yeah.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Pushes, pushes, pushes. Which way now? This way, maybe? Nope. No, not. There's a dude here, look.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
And why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off.
Pull it out.
Okay.
Ooh.
We can take them.
All right.
Double stealth kill?
These guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Oh, those guys. I told them to test the bridge first.
Son of a.
Dave.
Sammy. Jesus.
Oh, I've been spotted. Have I? No, maybe not. Yeah, have a gun.
Oh no, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this.
I have two guns.
I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
New gear acquired.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
Other things.
Come on, let's go.
Can I?
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything.
So how do I?
Monuments or mountains or streams.
Craft.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah.
Oh, I've made it to a village.
I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three.
Have a beer, relax.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks.
You didn't mention the jaguars.
You don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
I bet he's hoping to have fun.
Lara. Friends. Colleagues. She's brilliant.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No, trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
¿Quiere negociar? Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Find the ruin. What's this? Merchant. Ah, that might be helpful. Talk to this guy.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
He's my big crook friend. New base camp discovered. Where? Oh, that looks tasty. Oh, ah, there's a base camp. Okay.
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Mm. Sé a dónde ir. Y a quién no acercársele.
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos. Pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Ah, y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
What? Mission available. Aha, so there's a mission system as well then. Where is the merchant?
Omar.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn
what
game.
What is that?
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
You do a mission?
Everything all right?
No, todo está mal como siempre. Estos saqueadores vienen a la ciudad, nos contratan para desenterrar nuestras propias reliquias, no nos pagan un salario digno.
And then they run off with them and profit.
Todos estamos desesperados. No hay trabajo desde que Porvenir se fue. Somos blancos fáciles.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
Lo poco que teníamos se fue o está bajo el agua. Ya no sé qué hacer.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
No sé de qué servirá. ¿Cuál era tu nombre?
Laura.
Soy Víctor. Si quieres hablar con Omar, el director ejecutivo de robos y saqueos, está allá.
Thanks.
Ten cuidado. No le gusta que lo desafíen.
Doesn't like to be challenged. Deal with the pillagers. Talk to Omar.
Piss off.
Omar?
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Go to the bar. Where's the bar? Guessing it's here. No, this is a nice carriage. What's this? Oh.
¿No vienen muchos turistas por aquí?
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
De todos modos, ojalá hubiese visto este lugar hace 20 años. En auge, vibrante, lleno de vida y de optimismo hacia el futuro.
Optimista, más como crédulo.
What happened?
Porvenir fue lo que pasó. Una petrolera grande fuera de Lima. Vinieron, se ganaron a la gente, les dieron trabajo a todos. Incluso iban a construir condominios al otro lado del río. Hasta que todo se vino abajo.
The oil crash.
Ahora nos arrastramos en las obras que dejaron. Lástima que no sea turista. Ellos traen dinero. Los investigadores se lo llevan.
Yeah, that's true. Where is the bar?
La verdad es que estoy cansada de que siempre ande viendo qué hago.
¿Necesitas ayuda, Margarita?
The merchant is through here somewhere. Sorry.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Hello.
Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What are you talking about?
¿De qué estoy? Disculpe, vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que... olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwak Yaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría hacerlo. Debería hacerlo.
If it weren't for pillagers.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos.
What have you got? Ooh. Weapons, rifle ammo pouch, medicine, salvage. What have we got here? Silent arrows. Boots worn by the hunter provides more experience for stealth kills. Cotton branded lumber wool harness once. That's quite funky. This is it. Ammo quality makes up for its ability to deal heavy damage. Hits like a truck. 20 mile an hour. This is the most powerful assault rifle at a low rate of fire. Pistol sight. Ooh, a suppressor. Yeah, I'll buy that.
Disfrútelo.
And I'll buy that. Pistol ammo.
Excelente elección.
Thank you. And now I'm all out of ammo. What's this? Machine gun rounds, handgun bullets. Yeah, I'll get some of them.
Es un buen trato para ambos.
And I'll get.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay.
Siempre listo para los negocios.
Thank you very much. Now let's. Do I have it on? Oh, I can't get my weapon out. Okay. Where is the bar? Let's follow the music. I don't know where the bar is. You're just a man reading a book. You. Is this a bar? Nope, this is somebody's home. Just gonna steal that, because, you know, I'm a researcher, so it's for my research. I'm guessing this is the bar then. Here we go.
I'm looking for Marco.
Eh? Para qué?
I just want to talk to him.
No quiere problemas.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
¿Trabajo? Ah, sí, sí, claro.
So, you're Marco?
Dígame que Omar no la envió para molestarme. Como alguno de esos animales lastime a mi hijo, yo...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
Como me golpeé la rodilla, Omar puso a Pablo a reemplazarme en la excavación. Dijo que como estoy a cargo de recursos humanos, es mi trabajo buscar un reemplazo o...
Otherwise, he'd keep working your son.
Sí, me preocupa que retenga a Pablo allá aunque yo lleve a alguien.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
¿Usted de verdad haría eso?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Gracias. Si ve a Pablo, por favor, dígale que estoy aquí.
That bitch better not come here. Head to the where, sorry. Deal with the villagers. Okay, head to the edge of town. Oops. Which way, I wonder? Oh, some scrap. Take that for my research purposes. Guessing I have to go over there. Ooh, crypt. Go faster. Hmm.
Someone has barricaded the path.
Ooh, it's dark. Ah, spider. How do I? Okay. Anything else in here of any interest?
Looks like the bridge is out.
Whoa! Damn, that made me jump. I can't see, it's so dark in there. Generators. Oh, now you put your torch on. Thank you.
Shit!
One of these.
Oh god, no!
Ooh. Go slidey slidey.
Oh god, no!
And why? Come on, Lara, grab onto it this time.
Oh god, no!
Thank you. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is freaky.
This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems.
What have we got here? Ah, some boots. So how do I get back now, I wonder? I can't go that way. So, can I go this way? No, no. Oh, I can. How do I get out of here? This way, I guess, but not there. Well, I guess I have to go this way. That was silly, Lara. Helmets. Oh, I think I got that. Did I get that thing? I don't know. Let me check. Yeah, I did get that thing. Okay. No, 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 no. Run and jump. Good girl. Run and jump. Grapple. (Clears throat) not doing terribly well, Lara. Run, jump, grapple. Thank you. No! Okay, so I have to go, I'm guessing, there. Up there, yes. Which means I have to go down here. Ah, yeah, there we go. No, what? Jump. Thank you. Up. Ooh. Now where, I wonder. No. Wow, that was close. Aha, here we go. Can you put your light on? Because it's dark. I can't see anything. Thank you. This way? Up. Up is good. Ew. That's what that is. Nasty, I guess. Oh, some gold. That way. Okay. I hope. Yep. And then, and we're out. Nice. Oh, what's this? Document, merchant, I zoom in. Morale, document. Oh, I have to go here into the base camp. Okay. Nice little crypt. Took a couple of attempts, but I did it in the end. Whoa. Is that? Where are you? Oh, some more teardrops. And some more gold. And we go swimming again. Where's the way out? This way.
Capaz de hacerlo.
Go a bit further up.
Ups.
¿Ahora obligarán a nuestros hijos a trabajar?
Sí, pobre Pablo.
Deberíamos hacer algo.
I'm guessing through here. Oh, some berries. Yep. Endurance. Hmm, 6%.
This is a dedication to Supe.
Okay.
What is that? Oh my god.
Ayuda, por favor.
Are you okay?
Me perseguirán.
Are you Pablo?
Sí.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Gracias, muchísimas gracias.
No.
Get out of here.
Ew. Whoa, I never noticed that before. Look at the map. That's
that doesn't sound good.
That's awesome. Oh, there's quite a few.
Are the fights here even worth it? They are on the black market. True. Almost 100% markup for whatever we get for them.
Bullshit generator. Why is this always breaking?
Hmm.
The generator's broken again. Fix it. Fuck you!
Shoot him in the head with an arrow, and then we'll shoot him in the head with an arrow. That's gonna go up to that, isn't it? Yeah. Can I sabotage this? No. Okay. Guess we go up the stairs. Few people here. I need to get in that bush. Which is not going to be easy.
hartos de este abuso.
¡Last warning!
No nos quedaremos sin hacer nada.
Esto fue la gota que derramó el vaso.
¡Step back!
Más les vale que lo dejen ir ahora mismo. Sus armas no los protegerán más.
¡Back to work or he dies!
No vamos a dejar que nos amenacen.
¿Think he's bluffing?
Son una bola de ladrones.
I mean it. I'll kill him.
Ya nos llevaron al límite.
Back off.
Suéltenlo, o si no.
That's it. No more fucking around.
No, don't.
The commander's gonna kill us when. When what? He won't want Dominguez knowing about this. We're fine.
Okay.
Just you and
me. Right. Need to get back to the village.
I killed them all. Take some of that medicine. I want to know what is up there and how do you get there? Because that looks interesting. I'm guessing something through here. Yes. There you go. A knife. Now, nowhere else I can go. Ah, up. Here we go. Up. Up again? Yep. No. Thank you. Whoa. Whee. Oh, that was it. Whoops. Sorry. I thought there'd be more up here. Whee! Okay, let's head back. Through the thick mud. Lovely.
¿Lo viste?
A Pablo.
Sí, iba corriendo a casa de Abby.
Bien, espero que esté bien.
Let's go back to Abby's. Is across the bridge. Here we go. Here we go.
Pablo me dijo lo que hizo. No sé qué decir, solo gracias.
Of course.
Hace muchos años, cuando mi abuelo era niño, vinieron unos hombres que querían talar en los alrededores de la aldea. Todos tenían miedo de enfrentarlos, menos mi abuelo. Un muchacho de 15 años, Con un arma vacía, defendió la aldea e hizo que hombres que lo doblaban en tamaño regresaran por donde habían llegado.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
Aún tengo el arma que él llevaba entonces. Quiero que la conserve como símbolo de valentía y de mi gratitud.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
Mi pequeño quiere ser doctor como su mamá. ¿Y usted cómo es que se llama?
Lara.
Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias.
Lara. New gear acquired. A River Tomahawk. And a skill point. You two still flirting? Okay, so now I gotta head into the... let's go to the base camp. Which is... here.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village.
Two skill points.
The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse.
Okay, the heart of the lot. Animal...
What if the earthquake hits here?
Reveal
hundreds
traps.
Of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Survival instinct lasts for a longer period as Lara starts to move. Highlights enemies resist on openings. One with the jungle. Cost two. What else have we got? That's three. That's locked. Eagle's wing. Increased chance of recovering arrows when looting enemies. Adds a flare round attachment to all pistols. Flare rounds ignite armored enemies. That sounds nice. Bow's bow, craftsman's shields, temporary stun enemies. Flare rounds stuns enemies for a longer period. Viper venom. That's three. I don't have three. What's this one? Lure arrows. Attract and kill nearby enemies with poison cloud when triggered. Viper snare. Craft lure traps on enemy corpses. Attract and kill nearby enemies with shrapnel explosions when triggered. Is a craft store glory increased breath capacity when swimming. Mud camouflage I have. Ooh. Not many red ones. Armor. This time for an early short period of time. Take use fury. This damage short. Enemy special period after going stealth take down endurance makes you reduce damage. Locked. Visual systems are aiming at enemy's head. Reach full draw, wait more quickly, reduce your charge shots. Yeah, okay, I'll take that one. And we've got some upgrades available. Let's see what we've got here. Ooh. Can I not? Five upgrades. What do we got? Polished barrel. Polished barrel is okay. Muzzle brake. Muzzle brake. Okay. Polished magazine. And larger magazine. But I want to put the... I wanted to put the silencer on that one. One upgrade, what we got here? Firing pin. That's it, everything's upgraded. Oh, my clothes. Oh, yep. Okay, so we'll leave it there. Next time we'll continue with the main story. Got a few upgrades, got a few new weapons. Hopefully that will help us along the way. Cool. Until then, see you later.